Hello.
It's poppin',
okay.
Poppin',
yeah.
It's poppin'.
I gotta ask him, cause if I don't.
Hey, with Izzy Camifora and Kara O'Connell on the scene. How are you feeling?
Feeling so good right now. So good.
Good. Look at everyone else back there. Hello, everyone. All right, no one cares.
No one likes us. We're still going strong.
That's right. With Jesse Damore and Kara O'Connell.
Dead.
I'm just a recurring character in this vlog.
Yes.
Watch her, I guess.
Of course.
We did have outfit changes.
Yes, outfits changes.
Because we are professionals.
Yes.
Don't let anyone tell you different.
No.
We have very busy schedules.
Yes.
This one showered in 5 minutes.
Yes. That was the quickest shower I think I've ever seen.
Where are we going?
How did you do? We are on our way to Taylor Dining Hall for some fine cuisine.
I would just like to say it is a 5-star restaurant.
Yes.
It takes us months to get these reservations.
Some call it like Club Tay.
Charlie's. Yes. Sneak peek is what's to come.
Mm-hmm.
See you soon,
that's
children.
Right. Anyone have anything to say back there?
Nope. He always does that. They never do.
Why, hello.
Hello, everyone.
How are you?
Day two.
This is for all those viewers out there.
To the viewers on Brian's phone. The people
just talking. Yeah, oh, what came over here?
Steve.
That flew.
Doing a little feisty over here.
There's Steve. There's Steve. And Jesse.
You're not pointing at anything.
There we go.
Wait, is it you yet?
Yeah.
Okay, there you are. And wave hello.
The vlog is on.
Wave hello, everyone.
You're not getting
anyone.
You can't,
right
here.
Oh.
There they are.
Yeah, just there
like
that. Anyone? Okay, cool.
Never mind.
Oh, I think.
He's our vlogosphere.
Yes. I think that we're being summoned to something.
Bye.
Is this goodbye? Yes, this is goodbye. Cause the players gonna play, 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 play. And the haters gonna hate, 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 baby. I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake. Shake it off. Have a vlog, Megan.
Hello, our beautiful audience and viewers. Thank you for returning once more to Brian and Kara's vlog.
Never mind. Yes. Oh, Lauren, you are a little too late for that.
Too late. We're so sorry. I don't like having bad things filming. To myself on video.
Well, you're not on video. You're audio.
Your voice is on video.
Lauren,
my last name
is O'Connor.
Masharshi.
I don't know what to do. I've never been on TV before.
You simply say whatever comes to mind, like.
Breakfast.
I'm gonna have a bagel.
And we are training for what today, Kara?
Hound games.
Hounds.
Oh.
Well, lovely people.
It's been real.
It's
peace, love, and blessings. Keep yourself safe. Stay hydrated.
Woo!
I don't care. I love it. I don't care.
We are live at the baseball game. Coming to you from Worcester.
We are sporting today.
Sporting. Hello, everyone.
Has the sun set?
Oh, you might want to get the sun.
All right, we're going to get this.
You might want to get the baseball game.
Is it on it, Pat?
It is. It is. You're good.
Yeah.
Look at that. Look at that stance. He missed the ball.
That captain of the flag. Brian's just rocking here
from Trevor. That's it.
What do you think?
Great, Brian.
The sun is still setting in the west.
Oh, Brian, who's Trevor?
We're not going to talk about Trevor. Lauren and I are in the bounce.
This is not made for normal sized people.
No, we're playing.
Oh my gosh, Brian,
oh.
and he says, our song is a slamming screen door, sneaking out late, tapping on your window when we're on the phone and you talk real slow, cause it's late and your mama don't know. Our song is the way you laugh, the first date, man, I didn't kiss her and I should have. And when I got home, for I said amen, asking God if he could play it again.
Sorry. Hello, and welcome to Fire and Ice on this lovely Monday. Ooh, there's the girl back there. Let's look at her. 1, 2, 3, look. Shade, Lauren, shade. Stop that. Stop. Ooh, there's our waiters. Yeah, they're right there. And then there's Jason. There's Charlotte. Yes, I'm vlogging. Yes. Hey.
Hashtag Ask Brian.
Kara. Can I have a vlog? Hashtag Ask Brian.
Oh no.
Oh, welcome back, Vlogosphere.
Oh, that's right.
Travels with Brian and Kara at hashtag OL15. Just so everybody in the audience knows, we did start a new social media campaign thanks to our social media manager, Tyler Stillings.
Yes.
If you need to reach us at any point, you can tweet us your questions at hashtag Ask Bri-Guy.
Yes, hashtag Ask Bri-Guy anytime.
We always do good answers. And there's also a great great hashtag Random Schmidt.
Hello, bloggers.
For stupid things.
Hashtag Ask Brian.
Everybody's like, we're being quiet.
Welcome back, Vlogosphere. Hey, Kara.
Yeah?
We're on right now. Over here.
Oh, we're live!
Hello.
Arting!
Yes, we are arting. Yeah. Here, I'm gonna bring you over.
The Vlogosphere, Brian and Kara have been challenging themselves this week to try new things that we're not usually comfortable with.
I haven't.
Right, challenge by choice.
Oh, we haven't showed Schmidt yet.
Yes.
You can, like I referenced before in our vlog, you can hashtag random Schmidt if you hear a Schmidt saying something stupid.
Yes.
It's a real thing. Yes.
There's Schmidt.
There's nothing. What do you mean?
Right now, we are looking at the Red Raccoons poster.
Yes, we're working very hard.
It's a live stream?
Yes.
It's a live stream. We got a live audience of 600.
Yeah. They better watch out, you know, because we're, like, pretty reckless. No, there's some yellow yakkers going on over here. That is the guy who comes at my life every day.
And we'll be going to Disney World with Brian.
Apparently.
First polygamous family trip.
I don't even know.
Vloggers, since we've last spoken, Brian's entered a polygamous relationship.
No, Brian's our son.
Brian is the son of a polygamous relationship.
Brian has also started his 18 workouts a week, rigorous routine. Me and Tyler Stillings will be his trainers. Shit. Next time you see Brian, he'll be a 200-pound house of shit.
Shade.
On her way back from the mission. She's re-entering. What did you just do, Kelly?
I got my sides.
Okay, good.
Oh,
right here don't play. That boy's from the bottom.
Hey!
Good morning, Vlogosphere!
Oh man, it is the last session today, isn't it, Kara?
It is the last session, day one, and we have been up since about 5:15 in the morning.
Yes, 5:15, that was Hannah.
We can do it!
Oh, there's Kaylee, Meg Dwyer, and Pat O'Donnell back there. We are on our way to Hagen for our last pump-up jam.
Last pump-up jam. We'll censor that later for the youngins.
We have some explicit information coming at you live from Assumption College.
Parental guidance warning, all right?
Seriously.
Well, Vlogosphere, there's Coomzee.
Yes, there it is. And there it is. I'm so sorry, Hannah.
There it is. There. Ooh, partnership thrown.
Gonna pop this.
Yeah, we are. Heck yeah.
Oddly enough, I have my voice today. Knock on wood.
Oddly enough, my hair is down, meaning I'm fierce and fabulous.
That is right.
Oh, let's kill it.
You know what? You're always fierce and fabulous, you know?
Guys, stop.
I think we're
I'm going to vlog for the vloggers.
You know what? Our last time signing out on our way to the Hagen. Oh, my God.
We're killing it.
You may not be going to Hagen.
Bye. When I see your face.